media policy must put their citizens' rights and needs at the very center. In the last years, however, platforms have developed who are optimized for business models, who are optimized for reach, and therefore they infringe citizens' rights and, for example, the forming of public opinions. What we propose is that Europe takes action to develop an alternative infrastructure. To do so, political action is necessary. First, funding. Developing an alternative infrastructure does not come at zero costs. We want the European Commission to set up a bold financial program to support the existing initiatives on their way to establish business models who are sustainable in the long term. Second, coordination. What is necessary is a governance process that brings together all the different initiatives working towards one goal. This goal has to be defined in broad participation processes with citizens from all over Europe. Third, regulation is needed. We have to, for example, discuss about pre-installed search engines on mobile phones. Mm-hmm. We have to talk about common data standardizations. This is where policy can come in order to support alternative infrastructures in relation to the existing ones.